if she can crush three watermelon with her thighs, then she could probably kill you with her thighs as well.
It reminds me, there was a James Bond movie years ago where one of the female lethal characters, that's what she did. She used her thighs to basically kind of praying mantis crush her prey. But yeah, this woman, Courtney Olsen of Nevada, set a new world record when she crushed not one, not two, but three watermelons in under 8 seconds with just her thighs.
Yeah.
She attempted the record to celebrate the opening of the new Las Vegas clothing store, beating the old record by 7.5 seconds.
Right.
So prior to this, it was about 15 seconds.
Yeah.
She did three in under 8 seconds with just her thighs.
So she could squash your head.
Literally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's this guy. Who knew playing Frank Sinatra's My Way would get somebody arrested?
You know what? For some reason, I can see you doing this as an old man, passive-aggressive, angry, salty Dave. 74-year-old from London, a doctor there charged with harassment. Dr. Elizabeth Hall sent Christine Penny 52 emails in 6 weeks because she was upset that Penny continuously cranked and played Frank Sinatra's My Way too loudly. Hall said the music led her to taking antidepressants, and now Hall plans to fight the charges against her for playing the song over and over and over
again. What does the antidepressants have to do with it?
Apparently the song did not go her way. I wasn't there. I don't know. But the case will continue. We'll have more on it as we hear. I guarantee you that.